Atomic force microscope called as AFM. This atomic force microscope is a high resolution scanning probe type microscope. So there is a probe here. It is a tool for imaging, measuring and manipulating matter at the nanoscale. It can image all type of surfaces including polymers, ceramics, composite, glass, biological samples, etc. Atomic force microscope works on the idea of producing image by physically pushing a cantilever tip against the sample. The tip movement of this cantilever is analyzed and converted into a three-dimensional image of the sample surface. Atomic force microscope consists of a microscale cantilever of length of around 100 angstroms with a sharp tip, which is called as a probe, having radius of around 10 angstroms. So, radius of this tip of the probe is only 10 angstroms. A laser beam is made incident on the cantilever. Here we have got a mirror arrangement. The laser beam is reflected from this mirror and the reflected laser beam can be collected by array of photo detectors. The light collected by these photo detectors is analyzed with the help of computer devices and a 3D image of sample surface can be constructed. When this cantilever tip is brought into the proximity of sample surface, the forces such as van der Waals forces, electrostatic forces, magnetic forces and the other forces which arise due to physical interaction between the surface atoms cause the cantilever tip to deflect. So, this is how the cantilever tip will be deflected. And as the cantilever tip is deflected, the angle of the mirror will change. And depending on the change in angle, the reflected light ray will change the direction. And accordingly, the reflected light rays will be collected by different photo detectors in this array of photo detectors. We can find the amount of deflection produced in this reflected laser beam by analyzing which photo detector is collecting that particular laser beam. So, this analysis can be done with the help of computer controlled devices. And analysis of this deflection will help us in producing a 3D image of the sample surface. So, this animation will give an idea about how this atomic force microscope will work. So, here we have some advantages and disadvantages of atomic force microscopes. The advantages include resolution of better than 1 angstroms under ultra high vacuum conditions can be achieved. 3-dimensional image of sample surface can be constructed. It can be used on non-conductive surfaces also. So, whether the surface is conducting or non-conducting doesn't matter. Atomic force microscope can be used for conductive as well as non-conductive surface. It can be used to drag atoms one by one and deposit them at a particular point on the sample. So, manipulating the position of atoms is possible with the help of atomic force microscope. The disadvantages include scanning speed is very low because that tip will move very slowly on the sample surface. If the tip comes in contact with the sample surface, it can distort the surface. So, this is one major disadvantage of this atomic force microscope. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe to the channel so that you will get timely intimation of new videos uploaded to the channel. Thank you very much.